Hello, this is...
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I'm calling because I'd like to get swim lessons from my son.
Oh, great. Okay, how old is your son?
He's 11, but he doesn't really go in the water much.
Oh, well, that is no problem at all. That's what
yeah, it's not because he's scared. It's mainly because he doesn't like to take off his shirt, and most swimming pools don't allow him to wear a turtleneck.
Oh, yeah. Well, we would prefer...
He has man boobs, and he's only 11. It's weird. It's almost as if his chest went through puberty before the rest of his body.
Okay. Well, I really don't need to know that much information. If he's just comfortable wearing a swimsuit and being in the water, then that's
yes.
That's
no,
really
no. He definitely has swim trunks, mamacita, but he also has a swim sweater, if you know what I mean.
Like a wetsuit?
No. It does get wet, yes. But no, it's not a suit. It's not like he's wearing a tie. That would be stupid.
Okay. Yeah, I was just trying to understand. Yeah,
it's like a cardigan sweater with a turtleneck. That's what he swims in because he doesn't like to take off his shirt, see?
I understand. Well, I think it's a real welcoming environment. I'm sure he'll feel comfortable taking
off. No,
off.
He won't, because not only does he look like Rick Ross with his shirt off, but he also has stretch marks that look like tattoos.
Okay.
It looks like he's given birth to me instead of me giving birth to him.
Okay, ma'am. I really don't think it's necessary to tell me all that information.
I just want to be as upfront as possible, because the last time we got him swim lessons, they told us to get him like a swim cap.
Okay.
But then his head overflowed the pool, so now I use it as a car cover.
I don't need to know about your son's head size and buying swim caps for him and what he
wears.
What do you mean? Okay, I don't need all that extra stuff.
I'm trying to explain to you. Okay, every year he has to be a Tyrannosaurus Rex for Halloween because of his big head and
little
arms.
I don't need to know this. Best of luck.
He has little arms. He can't even match.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, what? What do you think we use for him as a floaty at the lake?
It doesn't matter. I have no idea.
A boat.
That's
an actual boat. Hello? Oh.